most of the Muslim leaders are under the impression that our country, our community is united. And our community is doing a lot. No. According to my experience, our leaders are not united. And there is no proper vision about the empowerment of the Muslim community, about their education. Compared to other communities, we are lagging behind. You know, today there will be 70 to 80% dropouts in Muslim community. The reason is, number one is illiteracy, number two poverty, number three prejudices what we have developed. If mother is not educated, I will tell you 100% the children will not come up, they will not be educated, and they will be dropped in between. For example, teacher will give some homework and child will come home. When mother is not literate, how can she guide the child? Next day child will go back to the school without attending the homework. In front of all the boys, teacher will bang him. Child will be insulted. As a result, what will happen? He will develop a kind of hatredness towards education. The first thing he will tell his mother or father, I am not interested in education. Don't send me to the school. Every time he will cry and he will bang the school. And finally, you know, mother likes the children more than father. Why do you force him to go to the school? He is not interested. Send him to some workshop. Send him for some petty work. That's how a illiterate parents cannot provide education to the children. There are exceptional cases, 2 or 3%, but remaining, due to this reason, they cannot come up.